The video introduces the use of drawing tools. First, open BMP picture. Select the box. Select a rectangular area in the picture. A rectangular area can be selected by dragging the mouse while holding the left button of the mouse. It displays the width and the height of the selected rectangular area. The content in the selected rectangular can be copied by double-clicking the selected area. Complete the spacing action by double-clicking once again. Pick color. Pick the color in the drawing area. Click left mouse button and pick color to foreground color. Click right mouse button and pick color to background color. Erase it. Fill the figure with background color. Painting brush. Draw a single pixel point or a continuous straight line in the drawing area. Left mouse button uses the foreground color, and right mouse button uses the background color. Straight line. Draw a straight line in the drawing area. Left mouse button uses the foreground color, and right mouse button uses the background color. Cut. Draw a cut in the drawing area. 1. Draw out the line connecting the starting point and the ending point of a cut. Then pull out the first point of the cut. 3. Pull out the second point of the cut. Finish drawing a cut. Hollow rectangle. Draw lines of a rectangle. Left mouse button uses the foreground color, and the right mouse button uses the background color. A hollow rounded rectangle. Draw lines of a rounded rectangle. A hollow ellipse. Draw lines of an ellipse. Hollow orbits. Draw lines of orbits. Filled rectangle. Draw a rectangle with the filling and edges sharing the same color. Filled rounded rectangle. Draw a rounded rectangle with the filling and edges sharing the same color. Filled ellipse. Draw an ellipse with the filling and edges sharing the same color. Filled puppets. Draw puppet with the filling and edges sharing the same color. Filling color in the end rows area. End rows area. Left mouse button uses the foreground color, and right mouse button uses the background color. On point in the drawing area, bolt out the text that edit box. Enter text with Y. Color of faults is to foreground color set according to users. Color change color according to rules set. Click mouse button on the color you want to change to. Left mouse button assist the foreground color, and right mouse button assist the background color. Here, one can also use the area switch and select an area by using select box. After selecting the area, click color change, then change the color of the area. It can be seen that color switch only applies to the area selected. Color switch can be also used to change the color of a row or column separately. Off row only change the color of dots in the off rows. Change the color of dots in the inner rows. N times row ticker as the detection cycle of rows, and B display 10 row in this cycle. When the color is effective in line, then change the color. If taking 6 as the cycle, then the second row will be the one with color change in the cycle. The options of column switch is the same with those of row switch, and only the row is replaced by column. Color switch can be conducted simultaneously on rows and columns, and only those dots meeting both the row and the column conditions can have color switch. Like part of the ball is only pasted to a dark area with black color. Pattern change copy. 1. Draw out the copy area. 2. Draw out the dark area. 3. Select the copy manner. Copy type shares the function with pattern 1:1. Copy. Directly paste the copy area to the darker area without changing its size. Paste the copy area to the darker area and expanding it to the size of the dark area. Repeat pasting the copy area to the dark area. First, calculate how to install the mirror on the copy area and then paste it to the dark area. First, calculate the vertical mirror on the copy area and then paste it to the dark area. Pattern rotating copy to linear at the setting angle. Copy method here shares the function with pattern 1:1. Copy. Set the angle of rotation. Moving view, move view with the mouse being the center. Setting of color box. Double click color, and then the color setting box will pop out.